The cross has the power to change lives today.